All right, so now let's look at problem 8. This is a standing wave on a string, and he gives us how long the string is. This is like what we did in lab. He gives us the mass per unit length and the tension. And so with that, we can calculate the velocity. We've got the length of the string, and he says find the fundamental. Well, the fundamental is when you have one segment, which means the length is half the wavelength, because remember each segment is half the wavelength. So if you solve that for lambda, you get the wavelength, and then the frequency is velocity over wavelength. So I get 93 hertz. Then the second harmonic, that's fundamental or first harmonic, second harmonic or first overtone, is going to be when you have two segments. Each time we add a segment, which means the wavelength is two halves as a whole. So you get the wavelength 28, and then you use that to get the frequency. Third harmonic. You got three segments, so each one's a half, so the length of the string is 3 halves lambda, or lambda is 2 thirds L. Again, use that to find your frequency. And then fourth harmonic is when you have four segments, and so, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, so you got 4 halves or 2 lambda, solve it, so lambda is half the length of the string, use that and get your frequency. So, on this test, things are going to vary a little bit. Everybody won't have exactly the same test, and there'll be some of you will have a string problem like this one. Some of you have an open or closed pipe like in the next one.